Thousands of troops have been deployed on French soil. The government is determined to prevent any more attacks following the ones carried out by Islamist militants in Paris last week.
Ce matin, plus particulièrement, le président de la République.
The president of France asked the armed forces to help in vulnerable areas of France due to the scale of threats which exist in our country. That is why we've decided, with the chief of staff of the army, to mobilize 10,000 troops who will be protecting vulnerable areas across the country from tomorrow evening.
Le chef d'état-major des armées de mobiliser 10,000 hommes.
Speaking a day after the biggest French public demonstration ever registered, held to remember the victims, the country's foreign minister said France was still at risk of further attacks.
C'est une véritable opération intérieure.
It's an internal operation in the true sense of the word. There are also external operations being carried out. And it's an internal operation which will mobilize 10,000 troops, that is to say, almost as many men as we have in our overseas operations.
Over 1.2 million people marched in Paris on Sunday, led by dozens of heads of state. Some commentators said the last time crowds of this size were seen in the capital was at the liberation of Paris from Nazi Germany in 1944. 17 people lost their lives in 3 days of violence that began on Wednesday with a shooting attack on the political weekly Charlie Hebdo, known for its satirical attacks on Islam and other religions. The coordinated assault amounted to the deadliest attack by militant Islamists on a European city since 57 people were killed in an attack on London's transport system in 2005. Maria Galang, CCTV.